SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off AirPod notifications on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you find that Siri is reading you notifications like text messages or calendar alerts when you're wearing your AirPods, then it's possible that you would like that to stop. You can do this by adjusting an option called Announce Notifications. To do this, you can open the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Notifications option. And then you can scroll down again and choose Announce Notifications in the Siri section of the menu. Now, if you would like Siri to stop reading you notifications in every situation, then you can tap the button to the right of Announce Notifications to turn it off. But if you'd like to keep those notifications enabled in some situations and simply stop them from being played while you're wearing your AirPods, then you can tap the button to the right of headphones, and that's going to stop Siri from reading you notifications while you're using AirPods. You can also scroll down, and if you would like to customize which apps can use Announce Notifications, then you just need to select an app, and then you can choose whether Announce Notifications are turned on and what type of notifications that app can use. One final Announce Notification setting that you might want to adjust is if you're going to be turning the setting off and on a lot, then you may want to add a button for it to the control center. You can do this by opening the control center in the settings menu. Then you can scroll down and find the Announce Notifications option, then tap the green plus button to the left of it. That's going to add Announce Notifications to the control center. So you can find this by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen. And then you can find this little Announce Notifications button here. And you can tap that if you would like to turn on Announce Notifications or if you would like to turn off Announce Notifications.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.